Licky,
what?
How your name look? Tell me how one person in the gang looks. Only time I saw you was on Facebook. How the fuck is you a G? You got your chain tucked. One more, wait. See that? Boy, you still white. Boy, I thought you died. The fuck, you still white.
Hello, welcome back to I Feel Like Rhyming. KMac here, and we got a new reaction video today. This is Gashi featuring G-Eazy, My Year. I've heard this song plenty of times on the radio now. I've watched part of the video, you know, not the whole thing, just a couple clips here. I thought Gashi was like G-Eazy's artist or something, but apparently signed to RCA Records. I thought G-Eazy was like signing people now. I know like Post Malone signed some artists I like. But I thought G-Eazy was like signing new artists. But I guess this guy is separate. He's on his own. He's on RCA. I don't know. This is a hot song. This song is real good and everything. I worry Gashi has got one hit wonder written all over him is what I worry about it. I mean, he just seems like he fits that mold really well right now. I don't know. We'll see what he gets with his second single. That's what I'm really looking forward to. Same as everyone's looking for Lil Nas X. Like, what's he going to do next? Is he going to go the route of, like, designer Fetty Wap? Or is he going to go the Post Malone route or something where you think someone will just be a one-hit wonder, but they actually blow up and succeed? Or they can be a one-hit or two-hit wonder. So we'll see with Gashi here. I hope that's how you pronounce his name. I hope it's Gashi, or else I'm just going to say it wrong this whole video. And I don't know. Someone can tell me later if I'm wrong. But I think I'm right. So let's get into it. Gashi, G-Eazy. This going to be my year. This going to be my year.
You know she ain't rolling all by herself. She just wanna fuck. Pull up in the crib with your girls on my bed like, out in Vegas high. All up in the wind, fucking bitches by the window like, she ain't getting tired. Riding on my dick all night. I'm hot now, I could never flop now. Probably getting guap now. Made it off the block now. Do it for my hometown. Made it with my own sound. Every single city you mention me, yeah, they know now. I'm rich as fuck. Copped a Bentley truck. Used to ride on that bus. Now I'm up. Yeah, my whole squad up. We ain't never gon' give up. Rich as fuck, I could never hear. Diamonds in my ear, say this clear. I could never fear. This gon' be my year. This my year. This gon' be my year. This gon' be my year. This my year. This
The girls who can do that split with the twerking can keep twerking while they do a split. Man, that is impressive right there. That's a talent right there. That's like, they were gonna give some sort of medal out or something for the twerk championships. Do they have twerk competitions now? I bet they do. I know that City Girls song, there was a competition for it, but I think they have like twerk competitions, and I'll tell you, that dropping down to a split and keeping on twerking, like as a guy, that like literally my stomach drops a little bit. I get a little like queasy, like I gotta save them through the video. Like, are you okay? Then I realize, obviously, they're okay. They're just really good at twerking and really flexible. So, that's just a side note I've noticed from some of the twerk videos I watch. Great move. All right, first impressions real quick. The song, I mean the video, I love the editing and everything. That's cool, you know. Where I have it paused right now is incredible. It's just him crouched down in a room with four girls in thongs, their asses just surrounding him, perfectly symmetrical. He's surrounded by thongs and asses. So, you know, he didn't really go with the creative route here. you know, nothing new here in the rap video world. He's, you know, went into the... I always wonder that when you're going to meet your director for your rap video, you're like, listen, I'm gonna do something no one's ever done before. Been thinking about it all night. Some real creative shit. We're gonna have four girls in thongs. They're gonna be twerking, and I'm gonna be rapping in front of them. And guess what? Here's the twist. I might have a stack of money, and I might throw it out everywhere and make it rain money while the girls are twerking. Does that not blow your mind? Creative idea, I know, but I like to be cutting edge. I like to be new. You know, I want this video to stand out against all the other videos and be like, that guy did something different. So I guess that's what Gashi did when he went to me. So he's doing the old women twerking and him singing about how great his life is and how much money he has and whatnot. And another thing, I've never fit into those, what are those bucket hats? The thing Schoolboy Q always wore, those, the bucket hats, fisherman hats, whatever they are. He's wearing them in this video. I just feel like that takes a certain person. I never thought I looked good in those, or I just felt weird. It's, you'll never see me wearing one of those bucket hats, but yet I have a friend who wears them all the time. It's like, do you need the right head for a bucket hat? I don't know. I guess it just takes a certain person to wear a bucket hat. And I guess I'm just not that guy. But anyways, I see he's got the fucking silver reflector pants from the Mo Money Mo Problems P. Diddy Mace and Biggie shoot. He borrowed their pants here. They're the nice silver reflector quality, or maybe you got them from a strip club. I don't know where you got those pants, but there's some awesome pants right there. I was gonna wear those same pants today. They were dirty, so maybe next reaction video I'll get you my silver reflector pants. But in all seriousness, I love this song. I wanted to review it because I do feel like this is a big year in my life. Everyone makes New Year's resolutions, blah, 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 but I do feel like this is going to be my year, the most expansive year I've had, you know, most progress in this year. So I do love this song. It is very motivational when you're in your car by yourself. You're like, this is going to be my fucking year. So I do love this song and everything in the video, you know, amongst all the jokes, it's looking good so far. I got nothing, not mad at this video. Let's go.
This gon' be my year, this gon' be my year, my year, my year. This gon' be my year, this gon' be my year, this my year. This gon' be my year, this gon' be my year, my year, my year.
Kendall Jenner, your pockets just got lipoed. Flood my teeth, I'm sipping whiskey, my ice cold. New Rolly Poly, that's 35 for that white gold. Chainsaw the beat, just got American Psycho.
Does G-Eazy have a grill in? He was just showing his teeth. I don't think he has a grill. Do you just do that now? Just look at how good my teeth is. I put braces in, bro. These are some straight teeth. They're white. Like Tiger Woods white. Teeth-wise. Maybe he's just showing his teeth off. I don't know. Ooh, I think he's wearing like ski goggles. Are they coming back? Ski goggles used to be the shit back then. Once again, maybe he borrowed those from the Mo Money Mo Problems video shoot. Maybe they're making a comeback. I don't know. Let's see.
Hot now, that mean you should stop now. Pull up in that drop now, click it, put the top down. Decepticon to Rory, just to show out on the block now. Had to tint the window, she can't stop giving me top now. I'm rich as fuck, cop the Lambo truck. No boo pulling up, plate that up, dipped up out of
it. It's funny, that is a stack of money. He brought it out, he went real creative with it. And look at this. Like, geez, he's wearing these white, huge sunglasses that he might have accidentally, you know, how you're in, like, JCPenney or Macy's or something, and all the sections blend together. So you're in the men's section 1 second, but then you could walk into, like, the women's section, and you might, there's no markers, there's no line that says, it says it on the wall, but you might just be accidentally walking into another section without realizing it, because it was looking at the clothes. Maybe G-Eazy did that and accidentally bought some female glasses, like the male glasses are here in the men's section. He walked 2 feet. He's in the female section and bought these glasses, apparently. because those do not look like a male glasses. I don't know. I'm just starting to buy designer, so maybe that's just some new designer shit I don't even know about yet. I guess that's perfectly possible that I don't know. I'm not up on the designer fashions, I guess. Just not quite cool enough yet for these white sunglasses. But if anyone's cool enough, I guess G-Eazy is, so, you know, whatever. So yeah, he's rocking the sunglasses, and I don't know, I guess that's about it. He's showing off, he's product placing his whiskey. I heard his whiskey was all right. Whose whiskey did I hear was bad? Oh, Conor McGregor's I heard was bad, but G-Eazy's is probably good. I haven't had it myself, but the bottle looks cool, so. All right, let's keep going.
And we're headed back to fuck, rich as fuck. Let's just get this clear. This gon' be my year, every year. Back to back to back for like my whole career. This my year.
This gon' be my year. This gon' be my year. This my year. This gon' be my year. This gon' be my year, my year, my year. This gon' be my year. This gon' be my year. This my year. This gon' be my year. This gon' be my year.
Thank God G-Eazy got rid of that blonde hair. Why was everyone doing that? And then like Machine Gun Kelly dyes his hair just like G-Eazy when they were getting in a rap beef. Like, what was the point of that? Yeah, Machine Gun Kelly's dissing G-Eazy and dissing fucking Eminem, who's the godfather of the blonde hair for white guys. And Machine Gun Kelly's dyeing his hair the same color. It's like, yeah, I'm gonna diss you, I hate you, but where's your barber at? Because I want that same haircut. I still hate you though. But seriously, hook me up with that barber, because I want that cut. I don't know. Weird beef nowadays. This is white rapper beef. It's not too hardcore, I guess. Beef could have been over a haircut. Who knows what they'd be doing.
Yeah, my man always stay lucky. All these bitches so nosy. Used to sit up in nosebleeds. Now we watching from floor seats. I keep on grinding. Swear to God, they can't stop me. If I like it, I cop it. Stand out like y'all when I ride. My rolling shot. Cop the whip in the house. All these hoes in my ride. Might just get a DUI. Never told, never lie. Got my whole squad by my side. Gripping on my tech by my waist. In case they try me, let it fly. I'm reaching for. Cop the Bentley truck. Used to ride on that bus. Now I'm up. Yeah, my whole squad up. We ain't never gonna give up. Rich as fuck. I could never hear. Diamonds in my ear. Say this clear. I could never fear. This gon' be my year. This my year. This gon' be my year. This gon' be my year. This my year. This yeah. Gon' be my year. This gon' be my year. My year. Yeah. My year. This gon' be my year. This gon' be my year.
This my year. Every year.
This
gon'
be my year. This gon' be my year. My year. My year.
2019 till infinity. You feel me? Gashi, I got you on everything. Yeah. You know. Young Jerry is getting scary. Let's go.
Okay, I guess G-Eazy did get, working on my grill in, that's why he's showing off. I mean, the good news is that they use very low budget on there. There's only a few rooms. I don't know how much they paid those four girls to twerk the whole time. I don't know what the, twerking hourly rate is for girls. You know, what? Do you need to give a resume if you're a girl for, like, a video shoot? Like, I twerked in, Gucci Mane's video, YG, and 2 Chainz are my twerking accomplishments, and I think I'm a hard worker, you know, fast learner, you know, and I'm just passionate about my twerking skills, and I just want to be in this video. I don't know. Well, it was low budget. I mean, the most they spent is Gashi had about 18 fucking clothing changes. He had about fucking 20 different outfits. So that was the most, was definitely clothes. And I've been on video shoots and done movies, I've done TV shows and things. And most expensive was probably the food. You always have to get catering for an 8-hour shoot or whatever. So I think they probably spent more on the catering and food than most of the other things. Because the editing was done well, but that's just a good editor and graphic designer. And I mean, besides that, you had your I guess your staples of a rap video. You had your stacks of money, you're twerking, and you know, they're just bouncing around, and just, you know, saying, hey, we get laid, we got money, and I just want to let you know that. So, whatever. I love the song, though. I love this song, high energy, you know, when you're in the club, it's just one of those songs. When you're a little drunk, you just, you want to bounce. You want to jump, you want to bounce. And you want to say, this gonna be my year, this gonna be my year. You know, you wanna just scream it. So it's definitely a good energy song. And it is, it's motivational, dude, because I really am trying to make this be my year. Like, so it is a really, it could be, you know, my anthem of the year, because it really does reflect my mood and everything. So I'm a huge fan of the song. I mean, the video, it's all right. I mean, I guess how much different could you go for this gonna be my year, like a club banger energy type song? You can't really do some introspective video or some, then I probably would have made fun of that. So I mean, all you really can do is girls dancing and money throwing and partying. So that's what that song's about. So good video out of Gashi and G-Eazy. You know, I'm gonna really look forward to seeing what Gashi does next, because I really hope he's not gonna hit that one-hit wonder curse or whatever. You get a G-Eazy feature, is pretty big, so, you know, he's on RCA, he should have a good push by the major label. You know, and maybe he's had many hits before this, but I'll admit this is my first time hearing of Gashi, so I don't know. If there's more Gashi I should listen to, let me know. You know, because I think he's a good artist. Got a lot of promise and everything. I'm a fan so far, so. Alright, guys. Yeah, this is going to get the KMac recommendation. Check out Gashi and G-Eazy My Year. Please subscribe to the I Feel Like Rhyming channel. Smash that like button if you enjoyed this video. Or if you didn't, just comment and call me names or something. I don't care, you know. Just subscribe to I Feel Like Rhyming. Check back every day. We have more and more reaction videos, the rhyming reports, news, and you never know what else I might do. So thank you guys for all the support. Just have a great day. KMac out. Peace.